I'm here today to give you a makeup review video. So what I have here is this Vrogue cream liquid foundation, and it is a vegan foundation, and it has vanilla bean and jojoba oil. So it's all natural and all is very good for your skin. It's like food for your skin. It's just great. So first of all, the packaging is gorgeous. I love this little label on it, and it comes with a lot of product, as you can see. I love the packaging. Like, I just think it's really cool how it is packaged. So when you open it up, like most foundations, it has the square bottle, and I picked the shade medium because my skin has that tone to it. In the summertime, it's maybe a little darker because of my tan, but this is what I chose, is a medium foundation. So let's just swatch this on my skin and see what it looks like. So there's a little dot on it. So there you have it. So it looks like it is blending in with my skin really nice. And there you go. It's my arm now. So this foundation is super good. It has this really creamy, like thick texture, but it doesn't feel like it's piling on your skin and making you look like it's all cakey, like no. It's very silky and it smells so good. It smells like chocolate. Like it smells really good because it's made with all natural ingredients. And it's just really nice. I really love this foundation and I think that it was a great choice. And when you feel my skin, it's like smooth, like super smooth. So yeah, thumbs up to Vrogue Beauty Creamy Silk Foundation. Thank you so much, and bye guys.